franchise, John Cena. The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
No doubt about it, the absolute greatest of all time. And nobody has been on top longer, and nobody has changed the game more.
You can't debate Cena's achievements, but you have to wonder, has Hollywood softened the Big Match, John?
Only dream of just piles of championships,
made the long climb up the mountain and shoved everybody else off of it.
By the looks of things, Roman Reigns is ready to continue his unparalleled domination.
Is here.
Time for a beatdown, cowboy style.
And from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar!
Brock Lesnar's been a dominant force his entire career. And Brock's double-digit world title reigns should be all the proof you need.
Began his career dominating WWE, was nearly unstoppable in MMA, and has spent over a decade dominating the WWE landscape since returning.
A man who has been virtually unstoppable.
Seth Freakin' Rollins!
He's
held the Intercontinental, the US, the WWE, and the Universal titles each on multiple occasions.
Truly one of the greats of the era.
Their mouth quite as much as Seth freaking Rollins.
Yeah, but nobody delivers on their promises like he does either.
And representing the Bloodline from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 242 pounds, main event, Jay.
What a lineage, part of an all-time great dynasty.
Yeah, but Jey Uso reached new heights in his career alongside the Bloodline.
He may primarily be a tag team competitor, but in singles action, Jey Uso is as big a threat as anybody on the roster. The Apex Predator has arrived. One of the all-time greats has seen and done everything there is to do in this
and
business.
Representing RK-Bro from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton.
Ice water in his veins and death in his eyes.
Randy Orton has left a trail of fallen that has spanned over two decades. And there are very few champions in this game who are more decorated than the Apex Predator.
We also know that when Randy Orton goes to that place, it's over.
A competitor who knows what he's doing at all times. That's why there's only one Apex Predator, and his name is Randy Orton.
Well, Randy Orton has made a career out of psychologically dissecting his opponents.
And many of the victims who have fallen for the Viper's schemes stayed out for good.
Always composed, always in control. No one is more calculated.
Once legend killer, now possibly the greatest legend in WWE history.
Representing the Hardy Boys from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 225 pounds, Jeff Hardy!
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good. A competitor with his share of detractors, but he wants to prove them all wrong here tonight.
Keith Lee!
We're looking at some of the most most intense competitors in all of WWE, about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever. Physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in this big-time match. Expect chaos in this match. 8 superstars at odds to see which one is the best.
It's going to be very unpredictable.